yo, we back, RTTV.
Gang.
It was your first time here. I promise you definitely won't be your last. So make sure you kill, murder, and smash
that subscribe button.
And make sure you download that Patreon app, man, if you're trying to get some full and early reactions and super early access of the dopest shows, man. We got One Piece, Clone Wars, and a lot more. And a yearly subscription will get you a month for free. Download the app now, baby.
Yeah, make sure you like this video. Let us know you rocking with Ariana Grande. And make sure that notification bell is ringing. So every time we drop a video, you know about it first.
And follow us on Spotify, the RTTV show, where we talk about some of your favorite genres of music and some of your favorite artists like Ariana Grande and hip-hop, R&B, and much, much more. Yes, so make sure you follow and subscribe the RTTV show on Spotify.
And we are here, guys.
Yes, sir.
Not for a music video.
Not for that.
But a fucking movie.
Oh, shit.
You know how I felt when Fast and the Furious brought all the stars together? The Rock, Vin Diesel, Paul Walker?
Legends? Well,
you're going to see it today. Woo! With Ariana Grande, Megan Thee Stallion, Doja Cat. I'm talking Big Three, and I ain't talking Brooklyn.
Ooh.
Preach.
They actually taking dubs.
But, guys, we did the audio reaction, and if you went to that reaction to the release, all we were saying in the music, the reaction was, yo, they need a music video.
Yeah, they do.
These three powerhouses, the movements they have together, it's like, yo, I don't even know what we, like, this is, it's just unheard of. Three heavyweights, females coming together to shut the internet down?
Yes, sir.
That's Miami, man. That's the Heat. That's LeBron, bro.
Ooh.
Way gone.
Ooh.
That's 34 plus 35.
That's 69.
Remix.
That's good math. Oof.
Let's get right into it. You ready, fellas?
Ready.
Let's do it.
Come on.
Wow.
This is the vibe.
I want to be in a pool.
I
think
I'm crazy. Oh. I like how it kind of has like an old school aesthetic to
it. Oh!
Uh-oh. Oh, they bad.
I'm pulling up on Doja.
Y'all got me fucked. I'm going for Megan all day.
Damn, Megan's body looking crazy. Oh my God. You can keep me up all night. I want your coffee.
This is like a Savage Fenty commercial.
Right?
Oh my God. Megan, the fuck is that?
Megan. Doja.
Wow. All three of y'all.
Working on a hotel car.
All right, Doja. Uh-huh.
Hey. That Dalmatian's lucky.
Woo.
Yeah. Question. She a
Run
daddy.
It. Fuck it. Doja Cat look beautiful.
She is gorgeous, yo.
Bazin, bro.
If you're Doja Cat, I'll be a dog.
Intercom.
Hi, it's Ari and Megan.
You want to smell her breath, nigga?
We're just wondering if you can get things, if that's okay. Oh, thank you so
what?
Much. Champagne and some French fries. Do you like desserts?
Yes,
ma'am. Those flaming ones? Those that go on fire. What are they called?
Flambé. I be bullshitting.
They getting lit. They need some more champagne.
They need me at the party. Turn up one time.
Wow, this is what I always imagined, like, those slumber parties would be and stuff like that. But, like, in my, like, fantasies, like, this is what it would look like. Doja Cat, Ariana Grande, and Megan Thee Stallion.
So this is ideal. So summer party for you is what you're
now
saying.
You're right. I'm like, I'm waiting for the pillow fight.
Yeah. It gotta happen, yo.
In my head, I'm like, what would I do if I just was walking in a room and I didn't know and I just seen all three of them laying on a bed like that?
I'm just gonna pray.
Wow.
I pray that they invite me in. Yeah, that's what I'm praying for. Can I stay? Oh, wow. She's on the TV while she's on the TV. TV. Oh, my God.
That's a good one.
Three times, too.
Oh, shit.
Her, wow.
Nah, her body look crazy.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Yo. Yo, nigga. This verse sounds amazing, bro.
Yo, right? Yeah, it never hit this. It's different.
I have the best verse on this song.
Oh, my God.
Ay,
yo, Megan
caramba.
Been in the gym way more, nigga. Like, her body is the best I've ever seen, my
nigga. And I watched on IG, And oh she really, God. Really She's worked been doing on it.
69.
Nigga, you know they always gotta show Megan's booty. Nigga, Megan.
You know I've never been so excited to watch the credits.
Bro.
Baked Alaska. Do you guys have Baked Alaska?
That's what it's called?
What the fuck is that?
Fuck.
She swore. I love it.
Fuck.
It's so ill to hear Ariana Grande swear.
Yeah, it's like cute when she did it.
Yeah, right. Fuck.
I never heard a swear sound so nice.
Yeah. Damn.
Sounds so elegant.
Seen three ladies look so beautiful and so talented and so in sync. Mm. Word, just like my shirt in sync. Them ladies were really singing and like performing and just looking beautiful. It's like, I ain't gonna lie to you, I'm really at a loss for words. I'm still trying to figure out what I'm about to say. Because I'm shocked what I just seen. Like, 35 plus 69. This whole video is just, I don't know what they wanted me to think. I just know I'm thinking.
Serious? I don't know what they wanted me to think.
I just know what I'm thinking. I just know whatever you wanted me to think, trust me, I'm thinking it.
69. 34 plus 35, that's what they wanted you to have on your mind. That's really what it was.
See how Megan was one way.
Ended one up, way, yeah.
I'm just saying, like, I don't know what y'all wanted me to think, but.
Nah, but, like, I've definitely gained. I've always liked the song, but I've definitely gained an even greater appreciation to the remix because of this music video. Because there was a lot of
video of the year. I told you, video of the year. I nominated, I elected, I will gift it. They earned it.
I stand by it. I guarantee it.
It's a brand name.
It's a brand name.
It's a brand name.
This video, I'm like Robbie right now. I'm like, yo, shit, what can I even say right now? Because
what
you
can
know,
you say?
You know, the thing what is, you know, you guys got to be careful out there because there's men out there that's taking. That's why I said if I walk by a room like that, I'll pray to God. You know, I would drop down to my knees and God, like, deliver me away from this evil shit that's going on over here because I need to get out of here.
Get out of here.
Oh, man.
But yeah, this song, yo, is amazing. And, like, there's certain songs that when you add a video to it, it just amplifies it. And this was a fucking testament of this shit. Like, verse of the year, too, goes to Megan. Like, what the fuck,
yo,
Megan?
Yo, Pat, what's your favorite line from that shit?
Huh? Yo, that Hulu line hits.
35.
That Hulu line, I'll tell you right now, hits completely different with the video. I love that line. I understand that line. The line goes with the video.
You know what's funny, yo? I swear, I think if I remember correctly, when we first listened to this, like the way my verses, like the way I've ranked my verses, I think it was like Doja Cat, then Ariana Grande, then Meg Thee Stallion. I'm going to say that I'm going to shuffle the fuck out them cards. At this point, I'm not going to pick. I'm over that shit. But y'all all spazzed on it in Meg.
Evan's using his voice right now,
man.
He's using his voice.
God damn.
And shout out to them for coming together, too, actually making the video, because there's a lot of remix we don't get the video for. So, especially during quarantine and all that stuff, you guys definitely did it for us guys on the couch right now. Yeah.
And they definitely were the three top female artists last year.
Dope.
2019 and 2020 going into it. They work really hard. So salute to you guys. We want more remixes and especially more music videos.
We just want a project.
Please.
We just want a project, all three of them together.
They should do a project and then they should do a visual album for it.
Yeah. Every single song.
My God.
A video.
It would be beautiful. It would be like the sound of it would be so beautiful.
It would be the most beautiful album of all time.
And fuck it, just sell lingerie while you're at it. Yeah.
I think Megan's ambassador for Rihanna, so Rihanna got it there already.
Yeah.
But if it's your first time here, I promise you definitely won't be your last. So make sure you kill, murder, and
smash
that subscribe button. I go by the name Rob City RT, the Haitian Prince, and you can check out our pop playlist, our Ariana Grande playlist, our Megan Thee Stallion playlist, our Doja Cat playlist. We got all their playlists.
All their
big
playlists.
Facts. Link in the description below. And we also have hip hop, rock, K-pop, and a lot of international music. And if there's a genre we haven't covered, make sure you follow and DM us so we can get into that for you. Again, I am the Haitian Prince, that hip hop guy, that pop guy, that pop guy.
And yo, that's the music guy.
Pop, pop. My Haitian sock passe na boule.
Yeah, what's good, man? I go by the name of DC. Yo, another dope video from Ariana Grande. I'm happy that y'all got this remix put together. Dope music. Whoa. And we're going to be here for whatever else y'all all put out individually. So make sure you keep it locked, RTTV. You feel me?
Yo, it's the man, the myth, the maniac, Wilkins _ RT. And that was a very beautiful music video that I got to see. Thank you, Ariana. Thank you, Megan. Thank you, Doja, for blessing us with such a great and amazing, beautiful music video and a beautiful song to go along with that video.
A lot of beautiful, huh, Jerry?
Beautiful.
Have a beautiful, beautiful song, beautiful video, beautiful whip. Beautiful.
I just want you to know.
Patrick RT, very beautiful.
Don't be stealing my beautifuls.
And yo, it's your boy Wells, the anime king.
And that settles it at
the round table.